Okay, friends and family, we're leaving here with good years left. Back at Copper Mountain, Colorado, after skiing Italy, Austria, and Switzerland, it is kind of a cultural shock. No heated seats, bathrooms that are a mess, man-made snow that hasn't been groomed. And restaurants, well, almost non-existent. The scenery's still pretty, nature's still lovely, and we're still out skiing. So, I'm happy for some things. It does feel good to be back outside. See you on the next take.